A toxic relationship is a lot like a washing machine, because you'll get spun around in that same old cycle over and over again until you get left out to dry.